scene takes place in the dungeon the night before she will have her head chopped off. Henry has some political problems with Rome. He's already broken with Rome as far as he's established the Church of England. I mean, this is all actual historical stuff. But he still has a great deal of political problem, and it would be helpful if he could get Anne, even though she's been tried and convicted and she's going to be executed tomorrow, it would be helpful politically to him if he could get her to sign an annulment statement. And that's where this scene is. She's been in prison months. They didn't do this very, very quickly. But so we are in the dungeon. Henry has come to her. It's late one night to see if finally he could convince her to sign the nullification of their marriage. At your own time, please.
Only you hardening your mind towards me and say it's nothing like the other rats and rabbits that have been cut and torn and buried, then I think indeed it will be too late. King. The great king you might have been, or died in you.
No, I tell you truly, I do not wish to start again. And I can't with you. You brought me in the blood, that bloody mess of Moor and all those pitiful folk who wouldn't sign. Your hand was that, and wouldn't sign. Your hand was to that, her bloodstain.
And yours, not yours. Will you give back what you stole from the monasteries and the men executed? Will you resume with Rome? When you do that, I'll take your word again, but you won't do it. And what you truly want, you may not know it, is a fresh and innocent again and young again Jane Seymour's name. Could be anyone. Only virginal and sweet. And once you've had her, you'll want someone else.
That's untrue.
Meanwhile, to get her, you'll murder if you must.
You've decided, and so have I.
Before you go, perhaps you should hear one thing. I loved you. I loved you, but I lied to you. I was untrue. Untrue to many.
This is a lie.
Is it? Take it to your grave, believe it. I was untrue.
Then it's settled. You asked for it, you shall have it.
Quite correct. Only what I take to my grave, you take to yours. With many, not one, many.
She's guilty. Proceed with this mummery.